So if you have the auto summon feature, this is where the car drives itself, press the roof and then hold down the roof the second time and then the hazards will flash. Then if you press the trunk slash bonnet button, the car will then start driving towards you. If you need to deactivate this feature at any point, you press any button on the car and the car will stop.